Mara is so special. She is the funniest, most generous, most creative, unique person. I think Mara has brought so much light into Stephen's life, and at the same time, he brings so much happiness and laughter into her life. They just complement each other beautifully. They have great hair. They don't help you a little bit, they help you completely.
From business to personal life and everything in between, he is sweet like his business and a friend, you know, for life. He doesn't just donate to maybe the friendship circle. He comes, he is here, they participate, they help with the events. Mara is up till 3 a.m. putting together the decorations for the table. You see his face light up when he talks about the friendship circle and his involvement, his wife's involvement, and everybody's involvement. This is, you know, it's been a nice journey.
He's a mensch, in one word. I'm very, very impressed with the effort and the interest that the two of them have put into the friendship circle, and how they've gotten me involved in the friendship circle, and how they get, I think, anyone who touches their lives involved in the friendship circle, because it's such a wonderful, important thing for the community.
Stephen, Mara, you guys, dear friends, two better people I can't imagine for this honor.
Mazel tov, Mara and Stephen. We love you guys, so proud of you, and so happy for being a part of this with you tonight.
Stephen and Mara, I would like to take this opportunity to wish the both of you the biggest mazel for this evening. You know I love you both, and I'm just truly thrilled to have you as part of an extension of our family.
Introducing Mom and Dad. Congratulations to this great honor.
Mom and Dad, I love you!
Ladies and gentlemen, the Friendship Circle is proud to honor Mara and Stephen Simon.